There's only one apple left on this tree. There was few of them, but either something ate them or they fell off. I don't know. But if something ate them, I'm gonna try to save this one and see what happens. So I'm gonna try to put some netting around this little apple. See what happens. This net doesn't seem to be wide enough. Let's try to wrap it differently. If I can, there we go. If we can just do this branch somehow, that's probably the best way to go. So let's see here. Put the net over the whole, this big branch. Go on the inside. Way down. There we go. Make sure that we cover the whole thing. Try this again. This net is supposed to be 7 feet wide, but maybe it's not. All right, how about this? Maybe just this little branch. Go. Extend the net all the way up, a little bit over it. There we go. And this net sticks to every little branch. Where it catches on every little branch. Oh, come on. Okay. we just go like this. Wow. Man, it catches on everything. Wow. Okay. Here's the end. Okay, here's the end. Let's put the end like this. There we go. So, there we go, just kind of, maybe just kind of wrap it. So go one end over this branch, the other end over the top of it, go down. So this way the little apple will kind of be in the middle of the net. Maybe swing this end over here, then the bottom over here, then maybe just a little zip tie right here, kind of hold everything together. Go. Maybe another one here. Hopefully nothing can get through this net. Little animals and chipmunks, birds, whatever. Okay. For good measure, one right here, just in case. All right. So, I think that's the best way to go. Hopefully, that little apple in the middle will survive. Yeah, I think that was the best way to go. Just kind of wrap up that little branch instead of the whole tree. A lot less trouble. Okay. See you in the next one.